So, I think if Brick is here, and he can hear me, that is, oh god. I'm probably going to do my attempts to beat the scores after I do my initial two runs. Yeah, because since there are only 8 circles of hell, I'm going to try and do at least 2 campaign runs, if you will, and then I'm going to go try to beat the motherfucking scores. Yeah, that makes sense. Kind of, sort of, if you don't think about it out loud. Oh, this game is so beautiful. Okay. Tutorial. Did I not? Oh, okay, I see. Right here. Oh, I can show leaderboards off jump? Oh, cool. Okay. 14. Alright, let's get it. Are you trying? Not. Yeah, I like the pistols a lot. I love the pistols way too much. Always equipped. I don't have any sigils. Let's enter hell.
Well, it went the way the judge didn't want it to go. Stygia fell. The unknown got back more of her voice, and I got back a bit more of what I'd lost. Power, yeah. But memory, too. It was just a flash of something from a long, long time ago. Like I said, hell steals your memory. No one remembers what they were down here. Or if they do, just enough to make them suffer. It was all coming back to me. Judge sent every scholar in the hell to see what they could learn about the unknown.
This prophecy appears to be dubiously relevant. It says the hells will fall when an archangel is slain at the infernal throne by a hellsinger. Tell me, Hierophant, are Yon's armies ready? We shall prepare the ritual of spears. Even if the prophet sang of her, we shall prove the prophecy false.
I mean, that's always a bad idea to try to prove the prophecy is false, but, you know, I guess. One to 16. 16 is the top. I really wish there was, like, a warm-up mode.
Yeah, demons were waiting on us in Yelm, our next port of call, but at least at the start, dead quiet. Well, the smart money is probably not on us, but who don't love an underdog?
Damn. Gotta remember, everything is on beat.
First of Yelm's Death Garden, as I recall.
Right, bumpers, do this. beach as a shield. There we go. Shoot the arm. Duh. Oh. Uh-oh.
Unknown heard
what the
hell?
Music
now. There was still more to do.
I'll restart. So they have a ring AoE. I don't want to restart. Let's see. Da-da-da-da.
Yeah, demons were waiting on us in Yelm. Our next port of call, but at least at the start.
I meant I don't want to resurrect, not restart. There we go. If I resurrect, I lose points. this man's juke, gimme. Oh, I'm like, why didn't I get my shards?
That's where she's at. Eyeless wobbles out, puking acid, or worse.
This.
Unknown picks up Vulcan, breaker of souls.
Damn.
corner.
Only statues left standing in the cathedral. Truth is, I still can't set foot in the church. Not because I'm not allowed, just because, well, I'm a skull.
I wonder. I really hate these shield ones. Oh. I wonder. Rhythm game.
I guess it's not quite a cathedral. More like a church for it. Nothing like an endless stair to really hammer home that hell has no elevator. checking Death Garden, and hopefully other folk were gonna be doing the dive.
Thank you. I was like, bro, I'm fucking up. Had it. Had a good rhythm.
Lying if I said I didn't want answers too, after that flash I saw. Was just hoping I'd get them before the unknown shanked all the hell in the process.
Battle. Ugh, only 6 million. Ugh! I'll take it. Let's see. I don't beat. Does more damage on field timing. Okay. God, that was terrible. Terrible. Terrible, I say. Boo boo. Boo boo. Yeah. All right. Let's go. Next one. I might get the shotgun. Yeah. Let's get the shotgun.
So the Hells took another hit from us. Bloodied their noses, we did, but Judge wasn't ready to take us seriously yet. Which I guess is fair enough if you are the ruler of the Infernal and unaccustomed to taking the big L. Nah. She was planning.
Let me see, I'm just gonna keep clearing these levels so I can be up there when you look up. That's fine. Oh.
Now the ritual of spears was supposed to bind a spirit in perpetuity. At least that's what they was hoping for. Let me tell you, that was not the finale Hell was hoping for. And after that, prophecy or no prophecy, we had the judge's full attention.
I wonder if I can change the color on the HUD from red to something else.
Ritual of spears didn't work, so it was back to the old drawing board for the judge. Ritual had succeeded.
Damn. damn it. I hate the shield dudes.
What with us being this far into their end zone.
Yeah, just down. All right.
Down, down, down. Deeper into the mines.
I don't like this weapon.
What the?
tangle with the bull, you're gonna get the horns.
So, what about this one? I did not mean to hit that button.
Seen this before too. It's hard to remember. Kept thinking about that losing what we love thing.
I couldn't really get the feel for those Hellcrows. Yeah, these things feel weird.
Now I'm sure you could guess who was at the top of that pyramid.
Thank you. if I don't want to. But isn't that kind of you know what?
That weren't the unknown's best job.
Yeah.
But she'd get it next time.
I don't want to, but. Womp. Ugh. Okay. That was terrible. Yeah, I don't like the hell crows. They feel weird. They slice through damage and then it's the way I like. Okay. That's cool. Ugh. Longest you go 16. Alright. So, that I'm gonna stop recording. And then, I'm going to do.